possible. Mission impossible. Toastmasters.
I was busy developing the app S2Tech Toastmasters for the manager, Mr. Google, at his office YouTube, located in the Skype state of Chrome country, and the pin code is HTC7289. While I was busy in developing the app, I fell in love with the Google's one and only daughter, the sweetest jelly bean, the cutest Kit Kat, the lovely lollipop lady, Princess Awkward. Play stories are hangout plays. We used to have great fun together. But suddenly, on one night, a gang of bloggers kidnapped Awkward. Good evening, friends and fellow Toastmasters. Myself, you know, standing before you all to deliver my speech, Mission Impossible. The next day morning, Mr. Google has set up an urgent meeting, and all the teams like Android team, email team, G+ team, and Photos team attended. Then, he then continued, "Whoever brings back my daughter will be the son-in-law and will be crowned as the king of this web world." I thought this was the right opportunity. And moreover, I badly want to save my dream girl. I came to know that the most cruel, the wicked guy that Facebook has kidnapped Awkward. Everyone around me told it was impossible. You know, you can't make it. Reaching Facebook's kingdom, fighting against him, and winning against him was not possible. Forget about her, told my best friend Super Mario. "No, Mario, I can't live without her. I want to marry her. That's my dream." And it was possible. We came to know about the Facebook's details in the Wikipedia. Yes, they were a big army. We can face them. And my another best friend told, "We have only 3 days of time, otherwise they will kill her. I saw their status." We have to reach 3 levels to reach Facebook's kingdom. We 3 of us immediately started and reached the first level. It was a city village with thousands of viruses. Viruses started attacking us, and I have used my armors, a vest, and Norton, and killed all the viruses. And after 3 kilometers of temple run, I've reached the second level. But I lost my best friend Super Mario in the battle. The second level was a bubble world. It was very chill. As soon as we stepped in, bubbles triggered from the windows and millions of vulnerable pop-ups hit us. They were tense. I was severely injured. I lost my sense. I can't reach Awkward. It was not possible. I slept. But during the night, strangers named Talking Tom and Foot Panda found me on their way. They helped me to regard. And a gang of angry birds joined us. We, with the gang of angry birds, killed the pop-ups and viruses and reached the third level, Facebook timeline. The most threatening, the most risky and murderous place in the world. I started searching for my sweetheart output, but suddenly a thousands of Candy Crush requests hit me. I used my delete armor to clear them. I was looking here and there. I was immediately, a group of fruit ninjas attacked me and I killed the fruit ninja. But I was caught. I was caught by the highly dangerous WhatsApp group. I was caught. And the wild Facebook was about to kill Awkward. Her eyes exchanged tears. It was not possible. But somewhere in my mind, I thought it was possible. It was possible. Suddenly an idea struck my mind. I switched on my mobile. It has my missile, 13 megapixel camera with high flash. Use that, I've killed Facebook and his entire kingdom. And I found my Awkward, kissed the Awkward, and we both posted a picture on the Twitter. The sign of victory. Google was amazed. Our managers held a Google Drive. We happily ever after in Gmail. My dear friends and fellow Toastmasters, nothing is impossible when you want to fulfill your dream. A lot of people will say that you can't do it, but if it is there in your heart, And if you feel it, there is nothing that will stop you. There will be a lot of hurdles while chasing your dreams. But if you are sincere and with the help of people around you, everything is possible. When luck is your power and imagination is your guide, nothing is impossible, and every mission or activity you take up was possible. Thank you.